The aim of education is the knowledge, not of facts, but of values. And at Modern Institute of Engineering and Technology, students are taught and encouraged to uphold these values. Situated amidst verdant abundance and natural setting of semi-urbanity, MIT imparts BTech degree in Mechanical Engineering, Civil Engineering, Computer Science and Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electrical Engineering, and Diploma degree in Mechanical Engineering and Electrical Engineering. Modern Institute of Engineering and Technology, Rajhat, Bandel. The world is undergoing a major revolution in terms of technological advancement, and as such, it direly needs qualified and knowledgeable engineers to steer the wheels of modernization. Apart from regular chalk and talk technique, classrooms are facilitated with smart technique which enhances student engagement. MIT is equipped with a well-furnished library, which is a repository of information. And once you learn to use a library, the doors to learning are always open. At MIT, the students get to learn and practice at the state-of-the-art laboratories, aided by latest softwares, efficient internet connections, and other comprehensive sources. To allow a setting that encourages open conversation, around the year, guest talks, seminars, and workshops are organized wherein eminent personalities are invited to share real-life experiences with students. Besides providing a conducive academic atmosphere, scope for co-curricular and extracurricular activities is provided, which prompts the all-round development of students. The young brains, encouraged by the teachers, get to showcase their skills and talent at the various cultural programs and technical fest that is organized by the college from time to time. The learned and enthusiastic faculties of MIT know how to change the lives of students with just the right mix of chalks and challenges. They encourage us to think, to question, to visualize, to innovate. The college authority ensures that an MITian gets a break in the corporate domain by seeking to provide standard placement opportunities through campus drives and job fairs. MIT welcomes and embraces students from all corners of the country. The college provides hostel facilities to students enrolling from distant locations. The college canteen and transport facility is made available to all students and staffs of MIT for their convenience. With the seeds of virtue embedded by our teachers and in united efforts, we, the students of MIT, strive for continual excellence to keep the flag of MIT high.
Hi, my name is Abhijit Shah.
My name is Abhijit Nag.
We are from Modern Institute of Engineering and Technology
in Mechanical Branch.
Now we are working in Mikuno India Private Limited, Nimrana.
Hi, my name is Nageshwar Jha and I am from Modern Institute of Engineering and Technology. And I am currently working at Infosys at location Mysore.
Hi, I am Souvik Mukherjee. I passed out from Modern Institute of Engineering and Technology. Currently, I am working in Mikuno India Private Limited.
Hi, my name is Shourabh Shah. I am from Modern Institute of Engineering and Technology. Now, I am working in Mikuno India Private Limited.
Hi, it's Arun Kumar Singh from Modern Engineering Institute and Technology. I am currently working with Hyper Filtration Private Limited, posted in Mirzapur. Thank you very much.
Myself, Shodeep Samanto, and I am from Modern Institute of Engineering Technology. And right now, I am working with HDFC Bank, and I am posted right now in Calcutta. Thank you.
My name is Dipayal Samanto. I am from Modern Institute of Engineering and Technology in Mechanical Department. I am working with UBank and posted in Karnataka.
My name is Aditya Vera. I am from Modern Institute of Engineering and Technology from Mechanical Department branch. Now I am currently working at Mikuno India Private Limited and posted at Rajasthan.